I went in the United States Navy in 1989, so I served during Desert Shield and Desert Storm. I went in as a boatswain's mate, which we were in charge of everything exterior to the ship, like painting the boats, tugboats, or helmsman, which is steering of the ship. And so during Desert Storm, I was in charge of steering the ship through the Persian Gulf. And currently my job is I'm a probation officer, a senior probation officer with Neighborhood Probation. Prior to that, I worked for a short time in Veteran Services as a Veteran Service Officer. And prior to that, I was a probation officer in traditional high-risk probation. The way I draw up on my military service in the county is I try to continue to be a leader. The military taught me how to be a leader, how to supervise, how to draw upon my experiences and help others. Going into the military, I learned how to work with people of different races, religions, and things like that. And so I brought that into the county, and it helps me sit across the table and be able to communicate and have a dialogue with anybody. My favorite thing about working for Hennepin County is the opportunity for growth and advancement, and also to be able to work with the public, which is why I got into the county. Being a person who grew up in the urban community, there are a lot of authority figures around us directing us what we should do, what we could and couldn't do. And so I wanted to be a reflection of my community, but in a positive light.